I just stopped at a farmer's market in Driggs, Idaho. It was right in the center of town. And I picked up local grass-fed ground beef, goat cheese, piquillo peppers, bib lettuce, and some peaches, which were actually from Colorado, but they were picked just a few days before. And I got all those things, and that's what I'm going to make for dinner. I'm going to make burgers with the goat cheese. I'm going to grill the peppers and the peaches, and then I'm going to make a little salad with the bib lettuce.